Welcome back, everybody. I'm Robert Ridpath. And in this short video, I want to share with you some of the key things that stop people from living a life on purpose. And it prevents them from making a difference in their families, in their communities, and so on. So let's take a look at this. Some of the top ways that hold people back so they don't live a life on purpose include they don't know or they don't live by their own values. They're living somebody else's values, so they don't feel authentic, they don't feel real. Very important. Another key thing that holds a lot of people back is they don't have any real purpose or direction in their life. And it's important to understand that the compass is more important than the clock. A lot of people have it backwards and they're racing around, rushing around, go, go, go. And then all of a sudden they look up one day and they realize, oh my gosh, where am I? What have I done? They've been so busy living life that they've really not lived life, or at least lived the life that they wanted. So that's key. Another feature that holds a lot of people back is they don't have a vision of where they want to take their life. They're just accepting things as they come down the river of life to them. So it's important to take control of your life and map out and plan and shape and control your life. And many people are too self-focused and absorbed. They think too much about what can I get, how do I get more, and they need to shift that to what can I give. What can I contribute more to our society? When we start getting outside of ourselves, getting and looking at the bigger picture, that's when stuff really starts happening in our life. That's when you start synergizing more, and that's when you start having more impact that leads to more significance and truly that you matter. Another thing that holds a lot of people back is that they don't have the love that they want in their life. They've maybe been hurt before and they, you know, kind of close that door, right? And they build a wall around themselves to keep the hurt out, but it also prevents the love from coming in. So that's key, that we learn to break down this wall, we learn to trust and love again. And finally, another area that's really kind of important is this whole idea that people keep chasing happiness. And in our modern society, many people have bought into this idea of short-term gratification of happiness. What's the next quick thing, the next buzz that I can do to boost my happiness? And maybe that's fine short-term, but ultimately it doesn't lead to a deeper sense of fulfillment and happiness. So we've been sold this whole idea of the quick fix. And really what we need to do is stop thinking about it that way, and we need to start thinking about how do we add more meaning, have a deeper sense of purpose, and that will lead to a greater sense of fulfillment, which leads to ultimately that deep belly brain happiness, which is what most of us really want, that contentment with life. So we've covered a lot of things in this video, and the big point is that having a lack of purpose, a lack of direction, it holds a lot of people back. It causes stress and dis-ease in them. So I ask for your help. I want to help and impact more people. So please forward the link to this video on to families and friends. And if you want more training like this, you can go to healthsynergy.ca, because we're in Canada, and check out a lot of our free resources, a lot of training videos. We have free ebooks and so on that you can learn about this. And you can do this all without spending any money. So click on the link below in the description and go check those out now.